late.
Who's there?
Who's there?
Judge Ray!
Judge Ray?
Silence in court! Dressing up and disguising yourself is illegal, and so is enjoying yourself. In fact, just about everything at Christmas is illegal, according to the old law books. According to Henry VIII, 1511, no person shall appear abroad with their face covered or in disguised apparel under pain of 3 months' imprisonment. The king doesn't want any vagabonds dressing up as actors, despite the fact that he enjoys acting himself. If he wants to make a fool of himself, that's his business.
Never mind, Jenny. We can always play a game of footy.
Right!
Whoops.
Not so fast, you two. Listen to this. The playing of all games is illegal under the Unlawful Games Act of 1541.
Bet that was miserable old Henry VIII.
Miserable old Henry again.
Yeah.
Good King Henry, if you don't mind. He did want people to enjoy archery. Practice archery. The archery was terrible.
Well, apart from archery, what else can we do?
Well, according to Charles I, who brought out an amendment, he said that you could partake of leaping.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. Wish you a Merry Christmas.
No singing. Singing is illegal too, according to the Act of 2nd September 1642.
Oh, that's really looking great. Now just down a little bit, I think, and then I think
stop!
That's...
Stop!
That'll do.
Stop! Stop all that wicked profanation. You disgust me with your vulgarity.
It's old knocker again.
We're only putting up Christmas decorations, sir.
That's illegal. According to Oliver Cromwell, he banned them on the 26th of August, 1643. All monuments of superstition or idolatry shall be removed, taken away, and utterly demolished.
Oh, dear. Well, never mind. Look, I've made some mince pies for you.
Mince pies!
This is treason! According to the Act of 15 February 1643...
Oliver Cromwell, I suppose.
Yes, sir, Oliver Cromwell. All wicked profanations of the Lord's Day by the excess in eating and drinking shall cease and be forborne.
You know, old Oliver Cromwell must have really hated Christmas.
Yes.
Hated it, sir! He hated it! Of course he hated it! The 3rd of June, 1647, Oliver Cromwell said, the feast of the Nativity of Christ should no longer be observed.
Do you know something,
Jenny? In short, sir, Christmas is illegal.
Oh!